Hey, it's Reece from Cranbo Music here, and today we're at Maton Guitars in Melbourne on a rainy Monday to check out the brand new M808 that they've got coming out in the next couple of weeks. So let's head on inside and take a look. Here we are checking out the gorgeous sounding M808 from Maton. It's part of the new M series. It is a Sapelli mahogany front, back and sides, all solid AP5 Pro pickup, as we'd expect from Maton. It's just a great sounding instrument. Here we are having a little bit of an exclusive look at it before it's released. So let's dig in and have a little bit of a closer listen. As you might be able to hear, it's actually a little bit of a rainy day here in Melbourne. That's okay, it's not raining inside. Now, this is a very, very versatile guitar. I'm a massive fan of the 808s. I really love the shape and the feel, and also the tone. I mean, the tone coming off this one's great. I mean, with the Indian rosewood neck, you know, it's really nice and easy. Really just, your fingers can just glide all around it. It's a beautiful, beautiful guitar, Grover machine heads, really great Australian Maton quality. What else is there to say? So as you can tell, the M808 is a very versatile guitar. It's great for finger picking kind of stuff, or you know, you can dig into it with a pick and it's going to really open up and give you a nice even sound, great bottom end, great feel and tone. Make sure you come into the store and check it out when they're available. You can check it out online at the link below. We've got a bunch of other videos on the M series as well, so check those out too. I'm Reece, see you next time.